is Dea and welcome to my diary. And for today's video guys, I want to share with you yung parcel na na-receive ko. In-order ko siya last month pa, actually mga March 26 and today is April 15. Ayan. And ito yung item na ito, walang iba kundi... Ayan. Super excited ako. So, share ko sa inyo guys yung pag-unbox ng item na ito kasi super excited ako. I ordered brushes in Elite Line Collection, which is E41 and E8. So, sana maganda siya. And, yun lang guys. Ayan guys. So, this is from Morphe. Ayan. And, the package. So, open na natin. And, I'm, ay. Excited na ako. So, hindi ko nang magupit. Sa loob. And, tingnan natin kung may buwan pa. So, nakababoy na ako siya, pero naka-plastic lang. Ayan. E41 and E. So, ano yung turn? E41. Ayan. Ang laki niya, guys. Ayan. And this one. This is in E8. Ayan guys, this is the E8. Hindi ko na siyang magupit. And the E41. For comparison, ng E41. E41 and this is the Shawil. And this is the Shawil. Ayan. Makita niyo naman yung difference sa handle halos. Ayan. Pero mas mahaba yung sa Shawil. Okay na talaga. So let's get the whatever. So we have here the Morphe, and we have here, yes, this is it.
So ayan guys, this is Ecotoold, the size. Ayan, so sakop niya. Ito kasi niya guys. So halos, nasakop niya yung pan. Sayang naman. Mabay na. Ayan, so sayang naman kasi guys. Pero sakop niya yung pan. Kung gaano kalaki. Ayan. Ganyan kalaki. So, ito yung Ecotoold. Sayang, ganyan lang siya. So, madami ka pang nakikita. Paano ko papakita sa'yo? Ayan, so yun guys, yung size ng Ecotoold. Ayan. This is Mac.